And not only do I not have the dragon fire, but I wasted all my magic showing off my cool plan. I'll just have to wait for my power to replenish.
Need a little refresher on why this is so important, huh? When I was growing up in Skyros, they were the golden ponies, the favorites. Every pony loved them, but I saw right through their act. They thought they were so great because they had the whole sun and moon thing going. Please, I had something much better.
I was an alicorn of fire, of power, of strength. And because of that, I had to prove I was not to be underestimated. They'd learn I was not only the wrong pony to push around, but I would be so much more. I would live up to my elemental duty.